for a bit of practice on the wheel, haven't been on for a while. We'll start easy. 500 grams of clay. We'll get you into the picture. So this will be the start of some mugs. Let's see, 500 grams. We're aiming for something along them lines. I see a bit of, never been on the wheel for a while, so a nice bit of throwing practice. So here we go. Hope you enjoy. So as normal, get it stuck on the wheel, bit of speed and centering. Pushing down to stick it to the wheel. Do a little cone up. And we centre down, so that bit of the hand on the top, this bit at the bottom, push it down into your other hand while it's bracing on the side of the wheel, and we squash it down, sort of a mushroom type shape if we can. Sort of like that, not quite centred. So we'll just apply a little bit of pressure and slowly release. Not too bad. So slow the wheel a bit. And now we're going to break in. Like so. Now we open it out. Compress the base a little bit. Like so. And we collar it in. So we get like a dome shape, like so. Get our water inside. So, clean our hands off a minute. So we're ready for the first lift, so we'll slow the wheel down now. So inside like that, push in from the base, from the outside. Get that lump clear. Lift it up. Well, a good lift. Good first lift that. So just compress the rim while it's up here. Makes it a bit more stable. As a little sponge. Tidy up. Keep the water to a minimum if we can. So, I'll do another lift. Probably only get two out of this. So, put a bit of water on it. Slow the wheel a little bit more. Let's do one more. So, this time we're going to go for a bit of a shape as well. So, right at the bottom, push in right on the wheel head. Get that clear. and then lift it up. The top. Okay, get that water out the bottom. So I think we're just about at height, so I'm going to make a little bit of a belly on it. So put some water on like so. So this time we're not so much lifting, we're going to just shape it, so go down to the bottom and push from the inside. It's just a bit of a belly on the cup. Now we'll start to push back in, straighten it up like so. Right, where's my ruler? We'll see how we're doing off our other one. For an example, so I can get somewhere near. So our other one is across the top, 8.5 centimeters. Go a little bit wider. And it's about 10 centimetres there, so we're going to go, we need to go a little bit wider. So again, we're just pushing from the inside, so we'll push that belly out a wee bit. And then back in. Straighten it up. Another measure. What's that? It's about 9.5. A little bit more. Now we'll see what that's like. 8.5. So the top's about right. So we'll just leather the top. Get the water out of the inside. And we'll give it a push from the inside just to stretch that a little bit more. Too bad. So clean this excess water out of the way. Trim the base with our throwing stick. So just dive in at the bottom here. Rid of that. that. Just get rid of some of this slurry so it's easy to pick up off the wheel. Put a little bevel undercut on it. It's all right in there. We've leathered it. Clean our hands. Get our tray ready to put our pot on. Twisted cut-off wire. Slow the wheel a bit. Twisted cut-off wire. Run that through. 1, 2, 3. Push through. Stop the wheel. Hands are dry. Off it comes. Onto the board. And now we have two. Too bad. Pretty similar. Which is what we want. We want the same. We want similar, not identical. Plus, we're not a machine. What we've got there? 10 minutes, right? So we'll try and do a quick one without talking. Again, 500 grams. So here we go. No pressure. See if we can do a quick throw. Corner it up. Center down. In. Slow the wheel down a bit. Open it out. Compress the base. A bit of an air bubble in here somewhere. Collar it in. Slow the wheel down. First lift. Ooh, definitely a bit uneven. Slow that wheel down. I think we might have just saved it. So it did have a bit of a bump in it. Might have just saved it. Let's see if we can get a little bit more height and a bit more shape this time. Right at the bottom, push in, push out. How we're doing? A little bit wider. We're nearly there. So I'm going to go out on the belly a bit. Like for size there, so 8.5, just I think trim it, leather it and trim it, and that'll do. That bit there won't help me with it. So that's it. Stick. Trim it. It's amazing how we're. When you do throw it, how it changes once you've trimmed it. When you just trim that foot off to make it a bit more slender, makes a massive difference. Not happy with that edge, so we'll just leather that again. So, where's our sponge? Sponge this off. Inside. Stick a little under to dry this slip off. So we can pick it up. Little undercut. Dry your hands. Board ready. slow the wheel down. Stop it. Or wire. Keep it tight, press it to the wheel head, 1, 2, 3, underneath, stop the wheel, dry hands, cut, off it comes, and then there were three. Not bad, three thrown, no, similar. So, join us later for, and we'll get you, we'll move you up so I'm not talking to the wheel. That's it. So, three cups, next job, handles. We will be extruding the handles, attaching the handles, and it may or may not be in this video, maybe in another one. Might do a separate video for that because we're getting on with 20 minutes odd now. So thanks for watching, catch you in the next video, like, subscribe, comment, cheers, see you later.